Hi friends, we'll try to understand read JSON. So we can read a JSON string and create a data frame. So first let's start with import pandas as pd. Now we'll create a data frame. So we'll say pd.readJSON. Where from we'll take the string? You see here we have a JSON file is there. First let's start with reading from the local same directory this file is, look from the local machine, and then we'll go for URLs. So we'll say myfile.json. This is a JSON file available in the same directory. So now after this let's print our data frame. So here it is, the output is here. So this is how local JSON string we can read it. Now let's move, we'll try to read from URL. Output of this URL is a JSON string. We'll copy this URL and come to our code and paste the URL here. Meanwhile, let's close this. We can close this here. So this URL contains our JSON output. So we'll JSON string it have. So let's run this and see. We can read this and here is a list of output. Our data frame is contains all the rows of our JSON string. Now even we can read from our local drive also. So we have a JSON file in our local D drive. So we'll write the path like this. Then I say my data. Now student.json. So this JSON file is in my D drive inside my data and the file name is student.json. So let's run this. You can see the same output because the same file has saved it as JSON. Now this is how we can read from external URL, from the local host also. You can read from the current directory or from a drive location. Now we'll explore the different various options available with this. Here we are creating a data frame using a dictionary here, and then from the data frame we are giving output in JSON string using two JSON. While giving this output we have used one orient option. Now using the same option we'll try to read it. Now first let's print, let's see how this option looks. DFJ, so this is the data frame, this is our JSON string from the data frame. Now let's run it and see. You can see this is the output. Now we'll read this output. So we'll say df, let's move a bit up. Yeah, df data frame equal to pd dot read json, read underscore json. What you will read, we are just whatever you cut df underscore js, that is the data frame j, we'll use it to read. Now we'll give orient. Here we are giving the orient option as split. Because the same option, because what format we are getting the output, same we have to use it. So we have used split. Now let me just run this once and here, but I had to give a print command, print df. So let us run this. You can see the output is here. Now we can give different option to my this orient also. Let's, where I am, yeah. So here instead of split, I can use index also. This is another value what orient will take. The same I can use here. So I'll give the use this to give the first output. Now the second one is here. I will read the same orientation and give the output. Another after index it is records. This value will generate records for format. So okay, here also while reading I had to use records. So this orient value I will use it, fine. So now another one is column. This value orient will take, and again columns are while reading also I had to maintain the same. Now let's run this and run this also. You can see the same. Now there is a one more option, values. Here the column heads won't be there, so only values will be there. So while reading also I had to take care of that. So I'll keep the same orientation or orient value is same. Now let me just run it and see what, yeah, this, you can see the only values are there. Here also I will read in that format. So this is how with the orient option, this is the most frequently used option. There are some other few like date and D types and all we can see. This is how we'll read from a JSON string and create a data frame.